Welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments. I just had to take a break there. Oops, this microphone's coming off. Tighten that down. Got loose. Okay. That's better. Oh dear, it sounds like we have a storm. See if we have any. Oh dear, we have a real storm happening here. This we can cook. Okay, we can cook those up. What's over here? Moldy venison cooked. Seventy-nine, we can eat that. 79, we can eat that. 70, we might be able to eat that. 70, 79, okay. And we got a bunch of cooked fish here. 90%.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Yeah, all this fish seems to be still good. 84%. Fish is a little touchy though. What do we got for wood? Ooh, we have lots of cedar. Okay. Well, that gets us cooking at least. A bunch of sticks. Cook lots of fish. And we're gonna need some fish. Okay. 10 minutes. Oh, our fire went out. That's why. How could we let that happen?
Turned out pretty well.
Six hours. Seven hours. You get a lot of sticks, too. Venison. Okay.
Sun setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Ooh, that was our last coffee. Okay. And what do we have? We're about halfway down. So let's cook some more stuff. You don't actually have to cook these fish today. We might as well cook this salmon. We're gonna have lots of food. Well, we might as well start keep on fishing. That's it. For food to cook. So we can put... In here we can put... we put firewood in there. And we put food in here. So let's take all this out.
Too heavy. Can't move.
Okay, so in here we're going to put food. I'm going to keep this low condition stuff. Okay. Well, we should probably drink something. Try eating one of these rabbits. Okay, well, we got away with that. And what is our bedroll look like? 75%. Okay, let's drop this. Put the fish hooks in here. Keep one on us. We still have some these things. We have a bunch of stuff like that. Our weight is at 55. So that means we have quite a bit of stuff on us, actually. I think we still have a lot of fish on us. And wood, no doubt. So let's put this good stuff over here. Okay, that gets that load down. Well, what about our... Yeah, we got a lot of wood. Wood. Okay, that takes care of that. And we're just gonna drop the rest of this. We'll keep one for good luck. Now what's our inventory at? 34 out of 31, so what's heavy? What is heavy? I bet you it's the rifle. Rifle and the bear coat and all those bows and arrows. 14 of these guys. Well. There's wolves, but there's no... deer around. wouldn't mind bagging one of those wolves. Wonder if we can sneak up on him. Get a little bit closer before they start to take off. That's close enough. Okay, so he just goes back that way. Well, that's nice. That means he'll come back that way once too. Way too tired to shoot. Yeah. Way too tired to shoot wolves. Let's see if we can get closer to them. Ooh, he's coming back. Find out if we can creep up on him. I don't know if we can kill him, but we can probably get a shot into him. I think wolves with a bow would be very, very challenging. That bugger, he's probably going back to his den, isn't he? Stop flashing. His eyes were flashing or something. Because there's going to be Aurora? Are we going to see Aurora wolves? This guy's coming straight for us. And he's got Aurora eyes. Oh, bugger. Well, I can't hit him at that range. I just can't keep pace with him. I'm too slow. If I had less stuff. If he doubles back, we'll get him. Okay, we're right on him now. He's gonna get away from us though. Here he comes. Moved. That spooked him. Well, you saw how close we could get. That's definitely worth taking a shot with. Beautiful starry night.
Not sure why I feel so tired.
Because you're exhausted, dude. If it was daylight, I'd chart. So it's always good to have a little break like that. Boost our speed a little bit, doesn't it? No, who's following us? There'd be a moose here. And I think we have to make rabbit snares. I think that's our next job.
Getting weaker.
Food poisoning? Something there flashed. It didn't. Because we use a RAM disk, our loading times are low. Sometimes we find pops in here. Sometimes they spawn in there. Find the rifle cleaning kit, we can clean that rifle. We'll do that. Rifle cleaning kit, where is it? I do not see it here. Yep, I don't see it there. See it there, so where did I leave it? Not there. There it is. We need reclaimed wood and cured guts. Okay. Late morning. What do we have on us that's so smelly? Cuts? No cuts? All this rabbit stuff. So We got rid of the 70% stuff. It's full and full. We're still tired. But since there's a blizzard outside, we can do things like clean our rifle. Let's do that. Now, so that's good. And this is at 90%. Oh, good. Our skill at rifle cleaning has gone up. So we'll put our kit in there. And put the bow and arrow in there, too. Where's the arrows? Okay, put that in there. What? We have that because we were cooking fish. Isn't that? We have a bunch of charcoal. Put that. We'll put that all in there. Okay. Snares. So to make snares, we need reclaimed wood. And there's not a lot of reclaimed wood here to be reclaimed. We already did those crates. So that means we have to go outside. Makes a lot of snares. Should we get some more? Okay. Let's take these inside and drop them off. Have a quick look if there's a wolf or a moose around here. I don't see anything. Our guts is over here, aren't they? Four, five, six, seven, eight.
I need to drop something.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. I think that one was not cured. Crash gut, yep. 85% cured. Okay, we can make snares.
Something's making me feel tired.
Mm-hmm. Sun's almost gone. Once the sun gets too far low, we won't be able to craft anymore. Soon now. I think we cannot craft anymore. We got another snare. Apparently we don't need light to make snares. That could be a bug. Requires light. Okay, so that means it's too dark. Okay, well, let's look at our inventory and see how many snares we got. We have 19 of those left.
I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here.
How many did we get? 10, 11 of them. Do you have any herbal tea? Some herbal tea. There, we have 5 there. We need a liter or 2 of that. What do we got for water? 1.4 and a half. Okay. So we're gonna. Do we have anything we have to cook? Everything's cooked. Almost 12 hours. If we we don't have tinder. Oh, tinder is optional. We have 100% chance. Look at that. Improved rust. We have coffee and a recycled can, so you can drink the coffee. That'll give us back a little bit of let's try for 10 hours. Up, look outside and see a moose. Fatigue reduced. Fatigue reduced expired. got for 1, 2, 4, 10. We have 10, and we have 19 of these. So we could make a whole lot more snares. And that just about does it. We have rabbit pelts. We're a bit hungry and thirsty. I'm gonna eat that guy. Save that. I don't know if it's still any good or not. We still have some coffee too. We can make 19 more. If we find another reclaimed wood, we can make 20 more. Da-dee-da-dum-dum-dum. Is this entertaining? Boring? Watching me craft? When I should be telling jokes, right? Did I ever tell you the story about when Bubba came to visit me? Bubba lives in Alberta. Bubba drove his brand new four-wheel drive 4x4 out to visit around Christmas time. So he shows up and he's rip snorting drunk all the way, driving all the way from Alberta. Drank 2 Mickeys of vodka on the way. And then he got to my place and he rolled in long about midnight. And we just started into drinking beer. I don't drink at all. So Bubba was doing all the drinking and I was just keeping pace with him. Smoking cigarettes and stuff. So Bubba goes, what's a fella to do around this place? There's nothing to do. He says, well, how about we go fishing? Say, Bubba, it's middle of winter. Well, ice fishing then. So we piles in Bubba's truck and bring all the gear. We have 0 more reclaimed wood, so that's it for our snares. Let's take a look at what we got for snares now. We have a passel of them. That's a lot. I'll lose track. So, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 and 6. 6 times 5 is 30. So we got about 30 snares. So that'll do fine. And what time is it? It's almost sunset. We could make a few more things. We could make a bow. We can make more arrows. We're out of that. So we need arrowheads. We got feathers. Where do we put all our arrowheads? Ooh, here's a bunch. Three we need. Right? Yeah, so we got three arrow shafts. Okay, so let's make some arrows. I think we're going to need more feathers too, aren't we? Yep. We're going to need more feathers. Fortunately, we keep them in here. And we need six of them, right? No? Five? Let's see, where's our arrows? Right there. Yeah, we got two. Yeah, that'll do it.
I think I need to lay down.
I think we're not going to be able to get this last arrow made. We need light. Okay. We'll finish that in the morning. What's our weight? 34. God, all these snares, eh?
Surrounded by snow. Nothing to drink.
Well, let's get some meat out of this locker. I think we put some in there. No meat left? What do we do with all the meat? Should fill us up. He is powerful thirsty though. So Bubba and us all piles in his 4x4, pack the fishing gear into the back of the truck, and we got our tent and our Eskimo tent. Did I just drop that on the floor? Probably. Ooh, I'm thirsty. That's what I need to do. Drink. And we're needing more water, too. We'll drink this. I don't know if we're going to get any rest bonus out of that or not. Probably not. Improved rest. Oh, yeah. Okay. Fatigue reduced. Sleep for 8 hours. We'll go out and check if the moose is there. Otherwise, we go set rabbit snares. Okay, it's just daylight. I think we got one more snare to craft. No, one more arrow to craft. That one requires light. Well, son of a gun. You mean to say there's not enough light in here? What do we got for lights? We got matches. No other sources. So let's go look for torches. There's a couple of torches. We're gonna need to get more torches, aren't we? We have to figure out a place to shoot these arrows too, where we can keep track of where they go. We got a torch. Let's light a torch. And quick run over here and do this. Nope. that torch went out. Okay, that didn't work. Let's get another torch. Drop that one. Use that one. One and a half hours. Well, if we get daylight. Man, daylight's gonna be coming real soon. Gee whiz. What can we do with our kill time here? Geared guts. We used up almost all of our guts.
Something behind.
Well, let's we can do that last arrow using this. Now do we have the rifle. Let's go check if there's a moose out there. I doubt it. There's no moose. We're gonna go be snaring.
Too heavy.
Okay. Let's go over and see if we see any tracks even. Tracks. But are darned if I know what it is. Probably just the trees.
Goodness. Made it through another night.
No tracks. No critters. Coming back towards us too. Oh, you little bugger, why'd you go up there? Oh, let me through here. There he goes. Oh, he's gone up the hill. I think he'll bounce off. That's what I think. Here he goes. And that guy's moving. He clipped through some trees too. There's his blood. Went right through that tree. Nope, he didn't. He bounced down here. Now where did he go? There he goes. Well, I think we just, there's his blood again. Gonna bounce off this thing. Which way is he gonna go? There he goes. There he goes. Uh-oh, I've lost him. Nope. He circled back. There he goes. Thank you. came up here. That's the last blood. And I don't see tracks. There's blood. There's blood. There's blood. There's blood. Oh, and this is usually where the bugger disappears. Except there's blood there. There's blood there. Okay, so he's gone this way. There's his blood. Where did he go? This is right about where we usually lose him. And we usually find his carcass in the morning. So, I'm going to put that away. I'm going to go out here and see if we can sneak up on this wolf. Unless it's the bear. Could be the bear about to expire. That's about as close as we can get by walking. We're going to put our snares over there in that little snare spot. Do harvesting that bear in the next episode. We're gonna set these snares out for tonight. Go somewhere and have a sleep, like in the house, nice warm house where our clothes can get dry. Because if you look at our clothes right now, you know, we're just a little bit wet. What the heck is this thing? Oh, it's that. And guess what? There's a crow feather. There's two more crow feathers. Four 4%, it's almost gone. We could get deers. I kind of hate to do it. We'll quarter him up. One hour. We'll use the hatchet. Okay. can leave just that much on it, 0.1.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
We ended up with one of the socks on us, didn't we? What do we got? No. What happened to that other sock?
I could use this.
Okay, so we got two bags here that are left, and we got more feathers already. So the fresher the kill, the better, it seems like. That's enough meat to sustain us for quite a while. We're gonna have to be living out here, I think. Living and cooking here. Yeah, silly bugger. He'll come right back too. The deers in the long dark aren't very smart. The bear is a lot worse. Speaking of bears, let's look at our journal. Bears killed 2. So we haven't killed the third bear yet, but we're going to. We've killed a deer. Okay. What do we got for snares? We got a mess of them, don't we? Well, I'm getting kind of thirsty too. Oh, we do need water. Well, we can get by without water for probably 15 or 20 minutes. Long enough to set these traps. And we have emergency water. We have that cup of herbal tea, so. And buddy over here.
Find some water.
Buddy over here is holding our other snares. So hopefully, our corpse is a good place to store stuff. We'll find out in a minute. Darn storms. I hate storms. They wreck our snares and stuff. We could lose a whole ton of snares here. Snares, dude. Got our snares, buddy. Oh, one is ruined.
Too much stuff to carry.
What happened to that ruined one? Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Yeah, you're getting tired and thirsty. I think we're out of the wind here. Oh, a little bit here. A little bit here. Okay. Goodness, we have a lot of these snares, don't we? Anybody been counting snares? That does it for snares. Okay, we are dehydrated, so let's drink something. Herbal tea. It makes us feel a little bit better. We need some water from over here. We'll get some water. We're right fatigued. Check if that bear has died yet. Bear's killed too, not yet. I'm going to keep my eye peeled out for any beachcombing opportunities. I don't see anything. We've got a whole mess of water up here somewhere. It's too far away to see it right now. And we could easily stay here and fish. There's the water. That's four of them, that'll do. Drop a couple over here. We could go sleep at Misanthrope's. And we could beach comb a little further. Let's see if there's anything up here worth seeing.
You could just lay down. Have a little sleep right here.
Nope. Nothing. No beachcombing stuff. What's with that? This doesn't look safe. Okay, that's not safe. We're actually closer to this house than that one, so... still don't see anything of value out there. Did we neglect to bring food with us? We got so much meat back there at the fishing hut. It's so tight, it's over. Crackers. Nope, we can't run anymore. We plumb tuckered out. We're gonna get to sleep for 12 hours. Go to bed early today. Tomorrow's a big day. We're gonna harvest the beer. We got some cooking to do too. Over on this side, isn't it?
What have we here?
That gets us some leather so we can repair our gauntlets. And this will get us some cloth. condition of our gauntlets is low, so let's repair them. We still have a few more minutes before complete darkness. Okay, that worked well. What is it going to take to repair that deer hide? Yes. Okay, we can't cure. Fix that. Repair this sweater. And what do we got left? Deerskin pants. Can't repair them. Rabbit skin hat, nope. Thin wool sweater, 92. We can repair that. Socks. We're gonna lose daylight pretty soon. Too dark. It's all good though. We got lots done. Oh, we got thirsty in the meantime. What do we got for food? Sardines.
Oh, what a way to die.
Oh, the granola.
I just wanna die.
Yeah, the granola. Food poisoning. The sardines. Oh. We need that tea or antibiotics. What do we got for antibiotics? Painkillers, antibiotics. So, if it doesn't show that we can use it, there's no point, is there? Done that, and then we need to ten hours of sleep. So that should do it. Let's go look at our chest. Sun up. And we killed the bear. Bears killed. Yes, we have killed a bear. And rabbits. Rabbits killed 19. Rabbits snared 19. Rabbits. Where's rabbits harvested? Hard to say if we've got anything in our snares or not. I'm thinking we're going to need to well, we can sleep a little longer. Look at our journal again. It was 19 rabbits, remember? Still 19. Okay, well, I'm thinking maybe that we didn't get any rabbits yet. But we can definitely go and check it out. Oh, it's foggy. Yuck. sticks. Let's check our journal again. Rabbits killed 28. So we've got nearly 9 rabbits in the space of that time that we took to harvest that stuff. So we're going to grab those rabbits.
Pack is getting kind of heavy.
Well, that's enough for now. And what are we going to drop here? It's wood in there. Let's put our wood in there. It's full. We can't put any more wood in there. We can drop wood here. Need for that anymore. Tinder. We'll hang on to it just for old time's sake. Books. I'm thinking we don't need the rifle for a while. That one's full. That one's almost full. We got a lot of food here. Okay, 31 out of 35, so we're going to get a bunch of rabbits. We don't really need to bring this food with us, but I want to bring it all back to the Quonset hut. I want to leave the rifle in the Quonset hut. Because we need to be back out here again for this science experiment with the rabbit snares. We have, what, like 20 snares or something? There'd be like mega crows here.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
All these rabbits were caught at the same time. They're all 28%, 29%.
Feels like a lot of gear.
Which ones are wrecked? That one's tripped. That one's tripped. The rest of them look okay. Okay, that does it for for snares. Excuse me. So how many have we got here? 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, about 30. I lose track. I counted some of them twice. There'd probably be some more feathers here. Crow feathers. How much is this pack weighing now? We got, a whole ton of rabbits. What should we put on him? Broken snare? Okay. It didn't disappear. Okay. Can't run because we're overweight. We need to get our rabbit guts back over to the Quonset hut. So let's just check that journal again. See if we've caught any more rabbits. 28, wasn't it? Total? 28, yep. So no more rabbits. 28. We'll know if we get more than 28. What the heck are we carrying? That's so darn heavy. Are you feeling a bunch of rabbits and some fish? Well, we need to get that fish back to the place, alright. And guts, fresh guts. Yeah. Man, it's taking us forever. Let's drop some of this stuff over here. Or we can cook it for later. We can harvest these guts out, that's for sure. The rabbits, we don't need the rabbits, we don't need the rabbit meat. We got so much deer meat, we don't know what to do with it. We got so much fish, we don't know what to do with it. In fact, why am I carrying fish when I could be carrying deer? And soon we're gonna have bear. We're gonna have so much bear. We're not gonna be able to get back and pick up those snares. So all those snares, we're gonna catch a shite ton of rabbits. Wonder if this stuff is frozen up. We can make a quick fire here. Did we drop off all the wood? I disremember. But there's a bunch of meat to cook. Let's see if our rabbits are 92%. Are they frozen? Just the guts. So what happens is the heavier ones come to the front. How many did we get here? Oh, a pile of them. They're all frozen as well. Okay, 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Yep, 9 of them. So 9 out of 30, that's about a 1/3% rate. Let's check our journal now and find out it's more than 18. Where's rabbits? 28, 31. So we got just got 3 more. That's space of time, so I'm gonna have to go back, pick up all those snares, and stow them on the dead guy. 'Cause we can't be carrying all this stuff. That's crazy. You can have so many rabbits if you just have enough snares. That's insane. Yep, more rabbits.
I might have to drop some gear.
Might have to. Any ruined ones? None were ruined. Okay, there's still a few more here. Okay, we'll count them this time when we put them in dead guy. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 32. 'Kay, so we're ready to head back, except we have a bunch of rabbits here. Where did they go? Rabbits. We didn't pick up the rabbits yet. That's because we left them on the ground there. They're going to be frozen by now. So we'll just bring them with us.
Too heavy.
Man, we gotta get back and do our bear. Okay. Couple of wolves. There's some dead stuff. See if there's more feathers. That'll probably be the last of that. Or this is the new one. This is the one we killed today. Oh, yes. Yeah, it looks like the other one is still over there, but not having many crows at it. Oh, yes, there's feathers here. Four feathers. Where are those workers taking off to? There's still a few over here. Oh, more feathers. It doesn't matter. There's only one bag here. And it's only got 1.1 thing in it. 1%. Still four kilos in there. Okay, where are we? There's the log sort. There's the intermediate place. Our bear is going to be frozen solid. If we have a hacksaw, we can use that on him. And the hacksaws can be repaired with a toolkit and metal. So if you're squeezing every last ounce out of your knives, you can get by harvesting with hacksaws. Or by hand, even. If it's not frozen. It takes a long time by hand, though. But you gotta do what you gotta do when you're an interloper. People kill bears on interloper? I think the bear is pretty tough on interloper. Yeah, let's take our meat and drop it out here. Take our guts and drop it inside. What are you doing out here? Snacking on our leftovers? You probably were. We didn't take any meat, that's right. Well, we're going to trim down to our bare minimums here. Because because we have got to carry back a lot of bear. A lot of bear. So first of all, let's drop our guts. Drop. And we'll stick this stuff in here. Okay, now rifle goes over here. Tools. Rifle. It's full. Oh. Well. That one's not full. That. Gonna make fire. So we need to bring some fire materials with us. We're gonna pick up some sticks along the way. No wood in there. There's some there. Okay, that gets us going, and we need a torch. That gets our fire going. We're at 24 out of 34, so what's our whole thing here? Bear skin, we got the axe. 75%. Well, I guess we're using the axe to quarter stuff with. I have a feeling that's how it's gonna be. That bear come a rip snorting down here, didn't he? And he doubled back on us. There's that spot where he likes to disappear. Same spot the deer disappeared. And I have a feeling the other bear too, maybe. I can hear crows. He should be up here by the trailer. He's getting closer. Here go some crows. It was up here, wasn't it? Somewhere up here where we got them. Seeing an old bear carcass, so that's not a good sign. It's farther over here. He was a nice bear. He died in a spot where we could have wind shelter. We were way over here, weren't we? Singing off this way. I do not see crows. This is not a good sign. At one point he was over here. This way. This way. This way. There. There's crows and there's the bear. Right back up here. Nice and close. That's handy. See how frozen he is. Frozen. 100% frozen. 2 hours. Okay. We thaw him out. He'll thaw. He'll, it'll be easier to harvest. I think. It's 2 hours to harvest. Quarter him, isn't it? Here's some wood. Some of this. That give us more than enough wood. Actually, we have enough wood to harvest him with, but not cook him. Look how the footy prints leave. Interesting. What the heck? Let's light a torch. Use a torch. Start fire. Come on.
That did it.
Minutes for a gut. 2 hours to quarter him. Let's take the guts. I think that'll get him thawed out enough that he'll quarter faster. Okay. 2 hours still. And he is 74% frozen. I'm gonna take some more guts. He's under 50%. 2 hours, same as before. We've got 2 hours on our fire. 2 hours, 15 minutes. Okay.
Feels like night is coming.
Let's do this. Okay, add some more fuel, some sticks. Takes us up to 3 hours, 29 minutes. So we're gonna be able to cook some bear meat. Okay, 1 hour, 1 hour. Okay, so we've done that one.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Minutes. Okay. Means we can harvest 3 bags.
Just need to close my eyes.
39 minutes. We do this one. No, we did not. Only 2 minutes.
I think I can use this. Drop any of this gear.
It's got stuff on it. We have to rescue this stuff because it's cooked. Let's cook some more meat. Okay, which one was the heavy one? This one? This one. Okay. What happened to all the guts? Oh, we, 27 minutes. So we have time to put some of this stuff away while that cooks. 23 minutes, 24 minutes. The fire has 2 hours. Let's go over here. Where's that doggone Quonset hut? Coastal town site. Did I go the wrong direction? Quonset should be right over here. Ooh, here's the road. the wrong direction. That's what I did. Once it's right here. I'm gonna drop the meat out the back door here. And then hurry back and get those. We're not going to drop all the meat because we still have a couple pieces to cook here. Inside and drop off these guts. Right here. So drop off that and 10 guts. Is that all we got? 10 guts? Okay. The rifle on us? No, we don't. Okay. But we don't need this anymore. We might need a few sticks. Think our bear meat's burnt? It could be. Where the heck is it? Our fire's gone out? Better not be. We weren't gone that long. What the heck? There it is over there. That's why we got lost.
I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again.
An hour, 17 minutes. Okay, that's gonna work out just perfectly. You don't have to do anything. Okay, let's go have a sleep. Where should we sleep at? So that should just about wrap up this episode. I'm gonna get in this door here, save,